This is the greenhouse. Go in here real quick. These are the cucumbers, with the exception of the two tallest. The rest are only 4 weeks old. They're coming out, the cucumbers are ready. If you want to see what the roots look like, that's all roots in there. These are the rock beds. These are the rail systems. We got little plants in the way. Tomatoes, cabbage. Check the roots out on these. Tomatoes. Tomatoes all the way down. Over here, we got the fish tank. There's about 100 fish in there. And in here, where all the plumbing goes. Fish tank drains into this joker right here. This drains into here. This drains into here. The filter in it goes to the sump pump. Which is right here. It's 300 gallon feeds the whole system, which goes to the fish tank and all the beds. And that's it, man.